Cookies and Cream is not responsible for any of your PC and or game files. I advise you to watch the full video before installing anything. Always mod at your own risk. I also advise you to back up your game files. Thank you and enjoy the video.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to install ELS Emergency Lighting System. It's going to be a fast, simple, and easy tutorial. I hope I don't go too fast for you guys. Now, don't forget, if I'm going too fast for you guys, you can go into the settings of the video, and you can turn down the speed. Alright? So, and by the way, if I'm going too fast for you guys, you can just pause it, alright? So, what you're going to do is you're going to click the link in the description, like always, and I'll bring you to this page right here. Now, ELS gives you different stages, alright? You've got stage 1, stage 2, and stage 3. Stage 1 is your traffic advisory, stage 2 is your lights, but not code 3 lighting, and then stage 3 is your code 3 lighting. Alright, I hope that didn't confuse any of you guys. So, what you're going to do is you click the link in the description, it's going to bring you to this page right here. You guys check this out. It just shows you the different stages. Ooh, why did I do that? Yellow. There we go. ELS. So, what you're going to do is click the big green download button right here. Download this file. Click agree and download. And ELS version 1.05. Alright, click that one. Download. And it's downloading, alright? Come on. Alright, I'm going to cancel. Well, actually, just let it go. Alright, guys. So, you're going to go ahead and open this up here. Alright. And you close out of that. Alrighty. So, what you're going to do is you're going to click Installation Files. Grant Theft Auto 5. And you're going to highlight all of these. Drag them and drop them. Alright. I'm going to skip them because I already have them. Refresh the page. And what I tell you, that's it. Wasn't that fast? That's all you guys got to do to install ELS. That's it. And, yeah. So, I'm going to show you guys in-game what it looks like. So, let's go in-game. Catch you guys in a few. Alright, you guys. Well, here we are in-game here. And, I'm going to show you guys what ELS looks like, alright? So, ELS, like I said before, gives you different stages. You got Stage 1, Stage 2, and Stage 3. Stage 1 is your traffic advisories, alright? And then Stage 2 is just lights, but not full code 3 lighting. Code 3 lighting is when you can turn on your sirens and go to a call. So I'm going to show you guys exactly what that looks like right here. I just put this car in my game just so I could show you guys the different stage of lightings here. So stage 1, like I said, is your traffic advisories. So you're going to hit J on your keyboard. And it turns on your traffic advisories, alright? Nothing else, just your traffic advisories. Alright? You're gonna hit J again for code 2. Alright? Nothing in the front, just in the back. And you're gonna hit J one more time for your code 3. In this, you can drive and turn on your sirens. And speaking of sirens, to turn on your sirens, you have to use 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Alright, so those are your sirens. So when I say 1, 2, 3, and 4, I mean on the top of your keyboard underneath the F keys. Not on your number pad. So, this is when I press number 1. Alright. And this is when I press 2. Alright, and this is when I press 3. And this is when I press 4. So, there you go, guys. This is ELS. Stage 1. Stage 2. And stage 3. But that's it, guys. That's all she wrote. So, guys, that's it. I hope you guys did enjoy. If it did help you, please make sure to give a nice thumbs up on there for me, alright? But yeah, make sure to check out my YouTube brothers, linked in the description underneath YouTube brothers, obviously. Check them out, show them some love, and that's gonna be a wrap, guys. And if you guys did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe, and like always, we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys. Peace!